night.
What? What?
What's he thinking? Well, let me see if I got this straight. I only heard it once.
Nej, det er ikke så slemt endnu. Det er ikke så slemt endnu. Åh, det er først, når de har vågnet øjnene, eller hvad? Ja.
Once there was a normal Ura girl, but she wasn't born in the Tazzle terminals like the rest of her people. She was from Ceylandia.
Og så er du ude, baby.
Her folks were orphaned in the war, taken in and raised inside the city, on condition they would never return to the terminals.
18 reflections remain. Oh my good old.
Ura refugees who came into the city had to stay for life. It was a way to reduce the risk of city secrets leaking out.
Oh, no.
Mama passed away from birthing complications, leaving the girl trapped inside that city with no one but her father.
Oh. Meget trist. Uh-oh. Okay. Secret technique! Hej!
Father was sharper than a brusher's pike, so he got a job working for the city's mansers. His daughter barely saw him.
Kan man lige en chance for at kunne se noget? Oh nej, ikke den. Læs alt andet end den! Døj mig da sådan der, tak. Okay, kom så med dig her. I don't care.
He told her nothing of her Ura heritage. He told her nothing of the Mansers. It's for your own good, he said.
Oh, oh.
She took to studying the arts, learned more through music than history books, gained a knack for strings and songs.
Hvorfor flygter de? Nå, er du klar til den ultimative teknik? Jeg har nogle kerner mere. Kom her. Bole, mand. Come out!
At first, she tried to be like other girls, but her classmates spread word that her father was an Ura trader, selling out the city.
Ooh. Oh, nej, ikke læg. Ikke læg. Ikke læg. Ikke læg. Åh, oh, dammit. Åh. Oh. Boom.
One young man stood up for her, or so he led her to believe. He knew much of her heritage, and she grew fond of him.
Hej med dig. Hallo din søv. Kan du ikke med det der? Jeg skal kæmpe mod en gigantisk dyr. Hallo? Hallo? Det er sgu da ikke... Nu er det der. Hua! Okay, jeg har det. Hua! Goddammit! Okay, heal, og så hurra! Det siger vi. Kom her, kom her, kom her, og så hurra!
Yeeha! ...convinced her to take him to her family den to meet her father. Spoke of how he wanted to meet a man from the terminals.
Ooh. Tee! Det kan du ikke mene!
When the young man greeted her father in the Ura's native language, her father flew into a fit of rage and threw them out.
Oh. What? Okay, det er ikke godt, det der. Nu holder du dig der. Nej! Okay.
The young man never told her that the Ura's native language is not to be used by foreigners. To do so is a terrible insult.
What? Det er da lige meget. Altså... Hvis der er nogen, der snakket... No. Hvis der er nogen, der snakket persisk med mig, eller et andet sprog til mig, så ville det være lige meget. Altså, jeg ville da have respekt for det jo. Stadig. The freaking hell!
Now, where were we?
Hula bula.
Thank you.
dig! Og så tager vi lige dig med i købet! Dig!
It was then that she decided to escape. The two of them could flee the city together and go to the Tazzil terminals.
Ooh.
Inside a garbage bin, digested by a scumbag. Then let him slosh on out of the city for disposal.
Oh no. What? Tony, you ikke mene det der! Og det ramte hinanden, eller? Nu ser de rammer hinanden, tror jeg. Helt seriøst. Oh, oh. Okay, okay. Holy. Jeg tager det roligt lige nu. Helt rolig! Og helt rolig! Halløj! Med dig! Åh, gå lidt mere mok, mand! Uja! Uja! Mor! Jeg kan bruge lidt hjælp her! Med dig! Nej! Jeg troede lige, du var død. Og kom så, kom så, kom til mig, kom til mig, kom til mig! Hør! Og hør! Og så hør!
Her plan almost succeeded. But the authorities were already there when that scumbag settled up to the city walls.
Five reflection back.
Told him her father was using her to sell secrets to the Tazzil terminals.
What? No.
She and her father were arrested for treason, but her father got a deal. Return to work for the Mansers, and she'd go free.
Jeg har dem.
Before they parted ways for the last time, her father whispered a desperate plea. Hurry home to the den and lock yourself in.
Okay. Nej! Alt for mange ting på en gang. Og så Åh nej! Åh, det er dig! Nå, det er dig. Nej, ikke to af os! Kan du ikke mene? Okay. Åh! Det virker ikke så godt, whatever. Nej, 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 nej.
The next day, the door to the den turned to ash. The girl came up for air, and she saw the calamity all around her.
Oh, damn. Boom. Use the semi-cut. Stockpot.
While the kid wakes up, his world still in pieces, just the way he left it.
Åh, god mand dog. Så vi har pipen og stockpot. Whew. Det var nok et eventyr, det der.
It ain't too late to unlock the potential of this place.
Så. The true shrine gains access to new idols to the most elusive play. Elusive members of the Pantheon. True and lost grants access to additional inventory, including new sprites. Spirits, undskyld. True memorial grants access to variety of new virgles. In remembrance. Of the calamity. The truth is still to grant access to potential spirits from the private reserve.
Just the occasion to crack open the distillery's private reserve.
Yes, store. Okay. Let's take. Didn't have a certain survivor an attack that would have brought defeat. Store at the speed while defending. One chance to feed a max health. Hvad er det der? Reduce damage from falling. 200% damage by falling on foes. LOL. Very dry. LOL, nice. Dread room. Nej. Den der er fint nok.
Life wine so rich, they say it's brought men back from the brink for one last taste.
Yeah. Det er så slutningen på den her afsnit. Jeg håber, I er glade for at se den her, og vi ses til næste gang. Peace!